Hi there, welcome to Mock Question Monday. This week we're talking about trials to Criterion. So trials to Criterion looks at the number of response opportunities that a client needs to achieve a specific desired level of performance. And as we know, performance is something we measure. So depending on what dimension of a behavior you're interested in, that would be the measurement system that you would use to establish desired performance criteria. So for rate, we could look at how many trials were needed before someone exhibited a certain level of fluency, meaning could answer a certain number of questions correctly in a given period of time. For example, how many memorization trials were needed before you can recite a certain number of task list items correctly within a minute or, you know, some other period of time. And duration, like rate, is important for setting mastery criteria if that's the dimension of the behavior that we're interested in. So in that case, we would look at how many learning trials were needed before someone could exhibit a certain behavior for varying lengths of time. And similarly, with response latency, when the time it takes a person to initiate a behavior in a timely manner is important, like responding to greetings or following a simple instruction, then you would look at the number of learning trials that were needed for that client to exhibit the appropriate latency. All right, I hope that helps, guys, and I will see you next time.